Today is the feast of Saint Padre Pio. Saint Padre Pio was born Francesco in southern Italy in 1887. He had one elder brother and three younger sisters. His parents were farmers. They were a deeply religious family. They used to go for daily mass. They used to recite rosary every night before they went to sleep. They abstained from meat 3 days in a week in honor of Mother Mary of Mount Carmel. One of his sisters became a Brigittine nun. He himself joined the novitiate of the Capuchins friars when he was 15 years old. After the novitiate and after completing his philosophy and theology, he got ordained as a priest in 1910. Due to very poor health, he was given permission to stay with his family till 1916. He had great love for the Eucharist. He had a filial love for Mother Mary. He was devoted to his guardian angel, and he had devotion to Archangel Saint Michael. In 1918, he received the stigmata, pain, bleeding, and bodily marks. He also manifested miraculous signs. He performed miracles. He healed people, and he had the gift of prophecy. The teaching he gave to people who came to him could be summarized in pray, hope, and don't worry. He is known for this teaching. He died when he was 81 years old in 1968. In 1999, Pope John Paul II beatified him, and the same Pope canonized him in 2002. He is one of the most popular of Catholic saints in modern Christendom.